Welcome to Moose's Great Outdoor Experience Day!
Yeah!
I wonder what we'll be doing.
Maybe we'll be eagle spotting.
Or wrestling bears!
No. Today, we're going to be learning one of the most important things there is to learn about the great outdoors. How to cook a potato.
Did he just say how to cook a potato?
If you're outdoors, you always gotta eat. And nothing tastes as good as Moose Robert's campfire potato. We start by placing our wrapped potatoes around the campfire.
Are the potatoes ready yet?
No, James. If you want the perfect campfire potato, you have to wait.
Oh.
Not like Trevor's barbecue beans. They cook really quickly.
They really do, and they are so nice.
I'm sure Trevor's beans are really nice, but my potatoes will be even better.
I really hope so.
Okay, everyone. Today we have a very exciting surprise for you all.
Oh, I love surprises.
Right, sir. Bring it out now. Sorry. Sir? Are you bringing it out?
Anybody? Yes, still getting the hang of all these newfangled controls.
Is that Jupiter?
Yes, Ellie. We've had Jupiter for quite a while now, and we thought it was time for an upgrade.
It's got loads of new features and a clean, green electric eco-engine.
Now just wait till you see this. Okay, sir, activate the water cannons.
Yes, roger that, Penny.
Ready, aim, fire! I think I might have pressed the wrong button.
Yes, sir. I think you might have.
I thought this was going to be a great outdoor experience day. But I'm waiting for a potato day.
Are they nearly done yet?
They'll be ready in 20 minutes.
20 minutes? I can't believe it's taking this long. I could have wrestled 4 bears in that time.
I'm starving. Trevor's beans would have been ready an hour ago.
Okay. Okay. Maybe they are ready. Let's give them a go, shall we?
Ooh, I've got my knob of butter ready. Well, quick, it's melting.
I'm coming.
This water pressure is awesome.
Wow, look how high this cradle can go.
Look at me, Radar. I'm on. Ooh. I'm off. Ooh. I'm on.
This toolbox is fantastic. And it's got a state-of-the-art ratchet spanner kit.
Use lever A to control, then engage button G is to enter water cannon phase 3. Great tangled hoses. What's phase 3? Oh. Ah. I hope Sam and Penny have more luck than I do with this. It's hardly a toaster.
Wait. I'm not sure this is cooked properly.
Moose, I think I'd like mine cooked a little bit more.
Me too.
But y'all got me to hurry. Y'all rushed me. Y'all said Trevor's beans would have cooked a whole lot faster.
Well, to be fair, they would have done.
Maybe you took the potatoes off the fire too early.
Right. Okay, fine. The potatoes are going back on the fire.
Uh-oh.
Moose, It looks like the campfire is getting a bit bigger and a bit smokier.
That's not the campfire. That's a fire! Fire! Get back, kids. We need to call the fire station. Where's my phone?
You can use mine!
Moose Roberts has accidentally caused a wildfire whilst trying to show everyone how delicious his campfire potatoes taste.
Moose Roberts has accidentally caused a wildfire while trying to show everyone how delicious his campfire potatoes taste. Well, I bet they're not as good as Trevor's beans.
Roger that, Ellie.
Whoa! What is that?
It looks like Jupiter, but with a totally cool makeover. Are you all right?
Yes, we're fine over here, Penny.
Right then. Ellie, you get on Jupiter's platform and take care of the high trees. Elvis, Arnold, you take the hoses from Jupiter's pump panel.
Roger that, Penny.
I'm going to surround the fire with sticky foam. And it looks like we're going to need maximum water power.
Roger that, Penny. Ready? Aim. Fire!
When they're in action. Nice work, Sam.
I'm so sorry, Sam and Penny. I should have kept my eyes on the campfire.
Moose, you should know that you always need to keep your eyes on an outdoor fire.
Well, at least everyone is okay.
And I'm sorry, kids, that my great outdoor experience wasn't really much of an experience.
What are you talking about, Moose? Watching Jupiter in action was a great outdoor experience.
Even without the potatoes.
Were these your potatoes, Moose?
Oh, wow! Are they cooked?
I think they might be a bit overcooked, Moose.
Why don't we just go and see if Trevor's got any of his beans? Come on, everyone!
Yay!